I don't know why I feel this way. Something about that I run away. She said I love to dad, but if I could find the time. Oh, wait.
Time shot.
I always want to go into the man in the moon whenever I hear that.
Man on the moon.
Yeah.
Really?
Cats in the cradle and the silver spoon.
Little boy, the man in the moon.
You stole it.
When you're coming home, Jake, I don't know.
What? You stole it from that song.
We'll get together, have a good time, man. I love that song.
Wow. Seriously, Time Shot the Musical.
I didn't think you were old enough to know that song, Jake.
Don't sound
my dad at all.
He's just running around with fish.
Typical 13-year-old.
One fish, two fish.
Someone has to edit that three fish, two fish. Like, yeah. You turn Poet's Song into the right key and then all of a sudden put it into the and the cats of the cradle and the silver spoon.
What the heck? Bobbing there.
Little boy blue and the man in the moon.
Oh, did you just shake your head?
No. So, so why are we here, Poet?
Are we recording?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're recording.
We're here for the next UHC.
Kill Jake!
I don't have a song!
We put swords away, guys. We put them away.
I didn't expect so many other people to have swords.
Bring it.
Everybody just unsheathed it. I'm just having fish in my hand.
It's okay. This is what we do.
He'd probably still win.
We're here for a tour. Pudsey's part two of her tour.
Yeah, Pudsey's part two.
Yay!
So should we tell them, like, why are
friendliness sludge included?
Yeah, but the server is resetting.
This is the end of the world tour.
End of the world.
End of the world as we know it.
I feel fine.
It's fine, guys.
For old Ted's sake.
Well,
everybody just runs.
So, where are we going to start on this tour? It's basically
right
a farewell event.
Poet, you already missed it. We started with the old Nether Hub.
The old Nether Hub.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
So this is a poppy.
Your tunnel is still intact.
This is an egg.
This is not the egg.
This is a spawn.
This egg is a lie.
This egg is a lie.
Apparently, it's not the original egg.
It is the original egg.
We killed the dupe. Oh, there was a fake for a while? Yeah, we killed the dupe. Yeah.
Okay.
Was that just like a block of the story?
Hey, guys, look at this. Oh no! It's right next to me.
I was making the fish noise and I got knocked into the egg.
Well, that's it. It's all I have left. Okay, guys.
Time shot.
Why would you hit it, Code? Oh, it's over here.
Why not?
So much for that.
Tell the story, Poet.
Well, it was your story. You and Dave were being you and Dave.
Oh, indeed.
And they hit the egg and it disappeared. And we looked for like a good hour, I'd say. Well, not an hour, okay?
No, it was like 30 minutes.
We looked for the amount of time that it would require to despawn. Because we knew that there were no placeable blocks in this area. And we were sure that it was gone forever. And then Codewing logs in like a few days later. Actually, it was quite a lot longer than that. It was like maybe a month.
It was a week or two. Later.
Yeah, it was a fake egg for a good long while.
It was like a month.
By a fake egg, do you mean it was like a block of obsidian or something?
No, we actually spawned a new egg in.
Hackers.
Wow.
Because we were sure that it was gone forever.
This is supposed to be a vanilla series.
I thought this was vanilla survival.
I spawned it in with vanilla commands. There were no
the
mods.
The integrity of this server has been ruined. Mm-hmm.
Guys, ruined it all. It's all alive.
Either way, Code found it. It was just underneath.
Yeah, it was
by one of the beacons. Somewhere we'd looked before.
Yeah, we'd looked there like 1,000 times, but he just walked over and immediately knew where it was.
We got a pack.
So should we start, like, kind of start the tour?
Yeah. So the real dragon egg is back.
So look at this. This is a sign farm.
Yes, the sign farm.
The sign farm used to be where 2G1M's base was, like right in front of their base. They're the ones who started it.
I heckled them, and then other people.
I have never contributed.
And then everybody
to this.
Heckled, and now they're signs.
That's nice,
Fabe,
Jake.
Fabe eats baby bunnies for fun.
Yeah, like the first sign was 2G1M's house, yo, or something like that.
I wrote yo, and then she said, "Do you want to fight me at Minecon?"
There's the
and
egg said, is yes, a lie.
Wow. Oh,
and then everything I else see. Just started. People infiltrated our war.
The egg is a lie.
The egg is a lie is a sign.
The egg is a lie. It actually was.
If it's in the sign file, it's real.
Wait, where? I don't see it. We're blind.
It's over here.
I added a lot of signs. I have to say that probably half of these signs are mine. I don't know. I feel like I add a lot of them.
Just when you get bored, you just come to the sign farm.
I added something
I
to the very tip top of
that. I can read this from Code's Cat House. I can read it from the fence.
This sign is backwards.
I mean, I remember I introduced the height element to it because it was just starting to take up too much area. So I had to put one that was watching over all the other signs.
It's my high sign. No.
And then it just got crazy.
And then it got higher and higher.
And what a lot of people don't know is that Dave actually moved the entire sign farm.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah. By like a couple blocks.
Yeah. Which is crazy because he like kept the orientation of the signs.
Yeah, at least like perfectly.
It looks convincing.
It does.
He probably took several screenshots and then kind of rewrote everything.
Yeah, but like even the ones that are like the sign is backwards just and things like that, they were backwards, legit.
He converted the world because there's world downloads to an OBJ file and just loaded it into Cinema 40 or something.
Okay,
so which direction do we want to go?
That doesn't help him place them in this world.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, but you can look at all of them and
so
read the
which
text
direction do we want to go?
In a 3D environment.
Let's go this way.
If you just download Minecraft.
Let's go this way. Oh, look, it's a destructed cap.
This is the best build on the server.
Look, guys.
This was so sad. That's what it is.
This was a loss.
Our bad.
Yeah, oops.
Is that what that smells coming from?
DJ Mock is down here.
DJ Mock.
RB.
I mean, I did give you permission to blow it up.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? We were just going to Mars.
And,
I like that the dragon
sign is still there. It says blonde hair.
But apparently I shouldn't have given permission because I didn't even build it. So.
Yeah, apparently have the right, even though it looked like him.
Torp.
Yeah. And was claimed to be his base. He we didn't have permission.
Yeah.
We still did
stole
it anyway.
It from
you guys know that the Valentine's Day room is still alive?
Yes.
Okay.
Valentine's
so
Day
we head
room
over
is
here.
Definitely alive.
So this is some sort of dock by Poet, what, I where? Think.
We used to do fishing there. Like, Magnus
This was Magnus and I. Yeah, mm-hmm. We built this dock initially, and then Dave revamped it.
There's no
and
fishing
then Poet
poles.
Built this.
Yeah, and then I built this.
I mean, can we actually access Magnus's really crappy farm down here?
There's fishing poles over here.
Most of it's
really
been
crappy
destroyed
farm. Nothing kept me alive for months.
True.
Most
we
of
all
it's been destroyed.
It
it's underneath the dance floor.
Yeah, it's pretty gone.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, here's a fishing pole.
Why does it have my banner so... Oh, because it's the broken cat. I see.
Yeah, because it's the broken cat is the name of the disco.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Poor little kitty.
Okay.
All right, let's head over towards the business place.
Business place. The office? Otherwise.
Where we get down to business.
Actually,
business
let's go district. To Edson's spawn house and judge him.
Wait, he has a spawn house?
Yes, Edson has a spawn house.
Hi, April.
Does April have been here since
welcome
I started?
Oh, this thing. I didn't realize it was a house.
It's literally your next door neighbor.
Uh-huh.
It appeared and nobody ever touched it. I was like, okay.
Whoa, did you just hit that sheep code?
No.
He used to have Sky Pig Bob and all the pigs down here. Yeah, they were down here.
I may be sure.
What, really?
Hi, yeah. Everyone, you can eat these cakes.
What?
I didn't hide them.
My pig lived down there?
Guys.
Yep.
Hi, Jared.
Okay, we're stuck.
Okay. This is a cute little house.
A screenshot of that.
It's awkward. I can't get out. There we go.
Did you just try and put a block on top of their heads then, Jake? That would have been great.
Oh.
Yeah.
That looks a lot more vacant than I thought it would be. There
oh,
we go.
Yeah, that's disappointing.
Well, that's where they were.
It's a nice little spawn house. Pretty cute.
Yeah, it was one of the first spawn houses, I guess, kind of. Like, one of the first complete spawn houses, I
remember
felt.
Remember the giant sea? That was crazy.
Yeah, there was a giant sea.
The macaroni.
good times. Oh. And all the rainbow sheets.
Liam had his spawn house where the giant sea was first.
Yeah. Wait, did, and then Dave blew it up and you kicked
oh,
him.
Oh, that was his second Mara's spawn house. His first one was blocking the road and we all yelled at him.
I love Mara's house so much.
We were all on during a meeting and Dave took TNT and blew up Liam's spawn house and we kicked him.
Yeah.
You know what, guys? This cake is actually officially over 1 year old.
Wow. What?
No way.
I placed this cake here when I finished building the house.
Mara, you got some power bows in here.
So, enjoy. Mara,
this looks great.
It's a very hard
See,
cake.
Mara, this chest is labeled with a sword, but it has Light a bunch biscuit. Of bows in it.
Don't touch me, Sam.
That's pretty cute. Then we have the office buildings.
Yep. Have some cake.
Did JHC
I like how Nature's open? Like already just moving on with the tour. Like, you guys not fast enough, oh my too gosh, bad.
We got a lot of world to look
we
at.
We gotta keep it going.
You. True.
Mm-hmm. Do you have Do a customer, have Jake?
JHCFC.
Oh my He's god.
Welcome to JHC. How can I help you?
He already has chicken.
He does already have JHC.
Yeah, because he got fed in that episode.
Oh my god. I mean, is he complaining about
your
the
head is so twitchy? It looks like is you're he, scared.
Oh, it looks like it's undercooked. So maybe he's a.
See you guys.
That's one of the best mechanics ever to have the mobs in the boat. I love it.
That's cool. All right.
Timmy.
He's satisfied, magic.
Oh my gosh.
Good job, he's going to burn up out here, actually.
Hello, purple haired customer.
Yeah, the sun's coming up. Get him back in.
Which one?
Really
I'm stuck on the carpet.
Oh, yeah, there's two
purple. The world download customer. Did happen already, code. So.
Get him in here to safety.
Murder.
Oh, no. Save
okay.
Him.
Okay. Oh,
that was weird.
I don't think this passes the the health code.
Yeah, it overflowed a bit.
Who did this?
Jake, you were there.
Oh,
I mean, officially, none of these buildings have been inspected, so none of them should be open for business.
But. Oh, and Nation's on the
mine was totally thoroughly inspected. I would like the record to show
that's a trial. Useless room.
That's thoroughly inspected.
I would like the record to show that it was thoroughly inspected in every way.
It looks like they never moved in. Shame. Oh, this nice office.
I went to the wrong building.
Ooh.
Okay, the worst Esquire.
I will take this office.
Yep. Where's Houdini?
Oh, Edmund Inc.
Houdini's at the courthouse.
Oh, yeah.
Manager Edson.
Ed, what?
Bed.
Mm-hmm.
You have a bed in your office, poet.
PA Fave Manager.
Yeah,
Edson.
Well, you know.
For those lazy
yes, does.
Their window is open.
Hello, sir.
It's for siestas.
I don't know. Siestas. Mm-hmm. Up to code, technically.
Yeah, those Canadian siestas.
Poet's office is. I gave away office. Both of these offices and none of them were mine.
Next on the tour.
You were hungry.
Been hungry there, poet. Moving on. Moving on.
Guys, let's go to let's go to my office.
Did you guys know? I'm sure everybody knows about the base that's underneath this building, right?
Yes.
In my office.
No.
Jake's office. Yeah.
I have the biggest office. Yeah.
I know. I do.
There's
know.
No office down there. You didn't actually finish it. So
it was supposed to be. Dave started building it out as being yet another underground grotto.
Mm-hmm.
Which I think we should go to. Like, those were cool. I loved the fact that we did that twice.
What happened to the back of this building?
Never what mind building? About that.
Oh.
What?
Fire.
What?
Fire occurred.
there's a creeper up here.
This is why it's not up to code.
It with ice.
And
iron.
All things.
Well, it won't burn again.
What happened to your condemning notice there, poet?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You see it yourself. What?
It's still... Sort of there.
Not just iron,
sort of,
but iron ore blocks.
Yeah.
Classic.
Unsmelted.
I thought it was like iron blocks. It's funny.
I love how much more valuable iron is than wood, and you still use the iron.
Yeah,
that's beautiful.
It was beautiful. It was fire prevention, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's literally dirt cheap wood.
Help wanted appliance side. This place never opened.
Nope.
They didn't have enough employees.
Whoa, I was got, like, laughing at how the application chest is just filled with crap.
Yeah, I look at all these applications.
I know, all those applications.
Oh, where did it go?
Where did they go? There you go.
I loved the fact that there was a steak inside the application for a vegetarian.
For a vegetarian.
I still...
There's another one.
There's a skelly bro outside. I don't like him.
No, it's not. I killed it.
No, there's another one right here.
Oh.
Shot Budsy.
I'm going to shoot someone that I don't intend to if I try and engage. Whoops.
All right.
What's this place?
The episode with the inspector.
This is my place.
Down under soup and juice bar.
Jake.
Down under.
Free drinks and soup. Hold on. Goodbye, Where's season one of Time Shot. It has been so great for the little time that I was on here.
Aww.
They stole my lemonade concept.
Yeah, so I'm also a part-time employee of the juice bar. Welcome, everybody. And yep. I take your order.
Why did you hire Poet as a part-time
Welcome
employee?
Welcome to the Good Burger Pin. Take your order.
There's a lot of potions in here.
I didn't.
Puzzy, you should, though, because I've worked there before. So good.
This you is spent cool. a lot of time making potions. Wow.
Girl.
Nice.
Night vision, I'll take that.
That back room was like a secret for a long time.
I'll take some night vision.
This is a new block.
I got a swiftness potion. That feels so fast.
Guys, these potions have been here for like 2 months.
Stale.
Well, now we get them for free.
Wonderful webbits. Web it your way.
Web it your way.
Oh my god.
Have you guys seen the torture room?
No.
Yeah,
what?
The torture room of rabbits.
This is kind of what I was planning on
doing. So,
Hop
came down here when he was looking around, and he's jumping around everywhere, and he completely misses us.
Let me go.
Let's see.
Stop it, die.
Jake.
Oh, dang it. He switches.
Well, Poet and I know how to use a ladder.
Oh, it's like when two people get stacked.
Wait,
like...
this is a torture room? This looks comfortable.
Yeah. No.
I don't remember
how
to do it.
No.
Oh. Oh! Okay. Damn
Whoa.
It, no!
Wow. I wasn't ready. I'm gonna let you guys go.
Gotta do it one at a time.
No!
Oh, no!
I'm not even trying to go in there. I'm just getting nudged.
I hate this mechanic. I'm going in.
Yeah, I'm going.
Jeez,
did someone breathe them?
Jake, move.
No, Jake! You pushed us up!
Edson did breathe them.
No, no, we're going up. We're going up.
No, Jake! No!
Oh my gosh! That's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
I have no control.
Everybody hold shift at once.
I can't even jump out. Oh my god.
I end up being lost without that.
Okay, redo.
Oh my gosh. Oh
okay,
my
well,
god.
I've already seen
that
it.
Was the funniest
I'm not going happened. Back down. It's too far.
What
it's
happened?
Too far.
Wait, I want to see it, please.
I'm crying here.
I also can't get out.
Oh. I have a ladder.
Put the ladder back.
I have a ladder.
I can't. I'm stuck.
Come down here.
No. I have the ladder.
Guys, are they stuck?
Potsy.
Does somebody have any block? Jake can't get out. Jake is stuck down there.
I can't get out.
Jake is stuck.
That's okay.
I'm out.
A lot
of ladders.
He's stuck.
It's all chaos.
Yeah, he can't get up.
I threw some blocks down.
Oh, gosh. I need to wipe my eyes. I'm seriously crying here.
There's some blocks That's down fantastic. For you.
Oh, my crap.
Okay, what's
Thank
next?
You, Anaja.
Laser beam.
Go to the laser.
The old Desi Winter base.
Wind
is Happy still in here somewhere?
Is somewhere.
Happy
no.
Happy is dead.
It died.
Oh,
a long time ago.
But we're not sure
Happy's
how.
Happy's room.
Probably got eaten by a zombie.
More than likely.
Dang.
That's sad.
Yeah.
Poor little guy.
Wynn disowned this base several times over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a secret, quote unquote, tunnels. Oh my gosh, guys. When will you learn?
One at a time.
Oh, that's so funny.
No, Mara!
So if I just stop here.
Hi.
Ow, Jay,
push you up. I can't. Yeah. I have no control. Oh no.
Oh no. This is really bad.
You're pushing me up.
Oh no.
We're pushing each other up.
No more lasers.
It's quite tall.
It's very tall. Mm-hmm.
It's raining.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, did very we turn tall. It off?
So, no, when Desi Thornton started this, and mm-hmm. then I finished the top part of the laser beam. And then finally, after like 2 years, we finished the actual insides of the laser.
Yep.
The laser. Mm-hmm.
And then B-Reese blew up the moon, basically.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Blendy.
Until Tort turned it off? Is that what
yeah. happened? Yeah. The Inspector in Future Me apparently came around and destroyed mm-hmm. it.
Good job.
Good job. From what we've had. Future versions of yourselves.
Uh-huh.
Oh, look. Wow. There's a little
so
secret
hopefully we'll
out
survive.
Doorway.
Well, I already know I survived.
Huh. Oh, yeah. Shortcuts.
Shortcut. Let's see. Should we go to Hux?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Mara and I took the long way.
Huckabees.
Huckaboo.
I remember when we filled her place up with yellow sheep, and that's where the what color yellow came from.
No, that's not no, where
that's
yellow
not
came
where it
from.
Came from. Oh that's my god,
that's where it came from.
No, that's no. not at all where it came
that's
from.
That's way older.
I don't even know where.
How did that start then?
Mega walls.
Yeah.
That's why Faye put a sign down saying
it was all code.
I know code it was all me, but nobody realizes that. See, it's funny.
That reference is that phrase is older than Time Shot.
No, it's not.
Yes,
not,
it is.
Not older, but I think that it...
It is absolutely okay, so older. It started on right here
now.
No. Code joined around, and we wouldn't speak to him.
They were ignoring me.
Just kept saying,
asking,
what color? Yellow? What color?
Yeah,
yellow?
It was just that same inflection,
yellow?
Too. Exactly like
that. Color? Yellow? Over and over and over again.
I love Huck's house.
It's just so chicken infested.
It's just so flammable.
It
oh
is
my
very
god, he has
flammable.
A bathtub. Mm-hmm. I didn't notice this bathroom before. It's nice. Mm-hmm.
It is
a cool bathtub.
It is shower.
We helped him as much as we it's could. Nice. Me and MK did a little bit of the building, but we left it up to Huck.
Hi,
it's
chicken
a great house.
Let's look at his beautiful barn.
I'm not saying I don't want credit, but I'm just saying, you know, weird. We left it up to Huck.
Yeah, so he suffocated.
This would make like a good fortification base in the future.
Yeah, maybe.
Mm-hmm. His faucet doesn't even work.
Quite an empty barn.
Why would they choose the most flammable building to be the fortification?
Is walking around.
I don't know.
Are you named? I can ride you, but you have no saddle. Okay.
Then we got Zeshin's place of days past.
Mm-hmm. Remember Stick Wars?
Seen that
or
a million times. Stick Wars, yeah. Stick
oh,
battle.
Here's our ice rink.
The horse races that were used once.
Yep. Ice
rink.
Maybe even thrice.
I used the ice rink four times and back to back in different episodes.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I gotta say, the ice rink got more use than the horse race.
The horse race?
Chicken
yeah.
Island is a place for me.
How long has Anasia been singing?
Do you have a song for the Chicken Island?
Kind of. Oh. Sang a song while I built the chicken.
Anasia has a song for everything.
I often didn't know why the chicken got created, but then I thought that this would be like sort of one of those old Mario sort of racetracks.
Where it's a little weird and has
where, yeah, it's a little bit weird and you'd have to go through the tunnels and see different mobs.
You give them too much credit.
Yeah,
I never
old
understood
fast
this
old thing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Ender thing.
Oh, hey, a little turtle. Is that Torts doing over there?
The turtles?
No,
that's Fabe and
I.
I
remember this.
Oh. They had a turtle making competition.
We had a turtle mm-hmm. building competition because of the upcoming charity event. The I like
and then
turtles.
I killed them.
Yeah, and whoever lost was going to have to blow up their turtle. As you can see, mm-hmm. mine has the TNT. But Jake rigged it, so this
Jake
is where
it
blew
work.
Up instead.
That's funny.
Good job, Jake. But I'm glad I got to keep my little turtle. I thought she was pretty cute.
Does anyone have a flint and steel?
Yeah.
No. Why does the turtle have bunny ears?
Oh.
I don't want to blow
come.
It up, though.
You can blow
the
it up.
The time has
it's
come.
It's okay. She had a long
the time
life.
Has come.
Let me get this back.
This other turtle is prepared for a life by himself anyway.
All right,
are you
going to
stand on the turtle when it plays on?
Yeah, I will
go. I will ride you, Tigger!
Oh my god.
Oh!
Oh! Oh.
if you look at it from this side, it's fine.
Yeah, yeah. That's what I say. Just look at it from over here.
It's like, oh, she's adorable. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's
it's not the outward appearance that matters.
It's what's in the inside that
we can see her.
So,
inside.
What was that whole Enderman, Enderpearl thing? What was it called again?
PBS.
PBS.
Oh, right.
Secret PBS. Base.
Public PBS. Broadcasting.
I don't, know, I don't know if we're really allowed to look at the base, but I can show you guys a few.
What do you mean you're not allowed?
But do you have enderpearls? Everyone needs enderpearls to get in.
No.
I put everything away.
Never fear. Never fear.
I do not have here.
Divvy these
I got
out.
15.
Divvy these out.
I don't have any.
I didn't
April,
get any.
April, give me some of the ones you got.
And then for Mara. Or whoever didn't get
Mara took all.
I have a Apple. Apple.
There you go.
Okay, so
I have
where
two.
Are
I've got to make this
okay,
count.
Okay, so you got an Ender Pearl into.
I'm just going to dig.
Am I going to die from fall damage?
No, don't dig.
Oh my gosh.
Don't dig.
There's an Endermite. No!
Don't I'm kill it. Die. That's against the law.
Where's the way in?
Okay,
oh, God.
This. You got an Ender Pearl.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
I'm in.
Whee!
Okay, where is it?
You got an Ender Pearl into this giant.
By right
where
out of
it is.
You gotta go up here.
Wait, I.
You don't have to Ender Pearl this part.
Well, I didn't trust anybody.
Okay, I'm totally out of pearls now, so.
Yeah, I can't. Oh, here we go.
Oops.
Ow!
Jake.
Just pill her
this,
up.
This is why you guys
this
don't have invited.
This is why they weren't invited. Exactly.
There's a reason.
I've
no,
never
picking
seen
that block.
This like this.
Watch out, I feel like I'm going to pick.
Yeah, this is very
I'm pretty sure
base.
The oh, first time I tried to get in here, I died.
Holdfast actually posted a screenshot.
Who
of him
broke blocks?
Walking
no one?
Around the world.
I don't know.
Me? I don't have a pick. Was that me?
Was it me?
So this was our headquarters.
So that's what this thing was.
What?
I saw like the
Mistress
the
Poet
building. What?
I thought you added that.
What?
Lady.
These were some of our members. We didn't finish putting on the rest.
I was never a member.
I don't know where that came from. I thought you did it.
Oh my gosh. Sacrifice to the Ender Gods.
Yep. Take jump in.
Yep. Hold fast space.
And then hold fast space.
Wow.
Wait, where?
Right here.
This,
last this
is
bit.
It?
Yeah, that's pretty much what
I've
he had.
Been in here. Eggs and chicken.
The layout
sort
of
eggs or
the
chicken
same.
In here. There's a bucket of water and a dispenser.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
It is the same layout, but it's they revamped it.
All right, and that's been half an hour.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Bye. No, there's so much to see.
And we're halfway through spawn.
Pretty much. Man. We got a long ways to go.
What's
you guys
underpills?
Not really good at PBS. You have no pearls.
Oh, crap. Oh,
yeah, wow. So I don't have any down. Pearls, so.
All right,
no,
Mara, looks like we're
this isn't working.
Here.
I'm going to die.
Get out of here.
Hello.
You can just take from the signs.
Wait, why am I dying?
I'm throwing some pearls.
Is an Endermite killing me? Ah!
Nice.
You
I was
can't kill them.
The slime block.
Oh
you're not
my
allowed
gosh.
To kill them.
Yeah, we're not
dang
allowed
it,
to kill
I have
them.
Only one.
I tossed a few.
Oh, they all suck.
Whoops.
I tossed a few.
Why did I take so much fall damage?
You
guys.
There we go. Somebody just did it. Poet did it.
Okay.
Me and
Asia
got in one try.
Finally out.
Code.
I'm stealing food from Huck.
Oh, God.
No.
Oh, God. I hate this.
Oh, oh.
Yep. It's gonna go right back down.
All right. Just throw it straight up.
Throw it straight up.
Not
it's straight. Gonna, yeah.
Like a little bit.
Blocks.
Oh! No.
But
you guys!
Up there?
I made it.
Okay.
Oh, I actually got it on the end
now.
Too. I didn't need
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you did.
Poet! I didn't know you were.
Poet got it first try.
I'm at the battle
he'll
booth
be okay.
right now. So.
All right.
I'm going
to
the
battle
booth.
Wait. I think I'm
I have
on the
one heart.
Chased by a zombie bar.
Yep, yep.
I'll save you.
The battle boob? Is that where you're going?
No, I don't have anyone.
Battle boob.
Okay, thank God.
I guess we could look at like Voltron and theories.
We should have a battle.
Yeah,
battle
yeah. Let's go to Voltron.
We think we have time for a battle.
I mean,
boob right
my
now?
Spawn house.
Yeah, your lovely house.
This is my spawn house, guys.
Yeah, just do it, poet. Mm-hmm.
Totally. In Asia, also known as Betty.
Betty?
Betty.
Betty.
What?
Did you know that's Fulton's nickname?
Oh, I didn't know that.
I didn't know that.
But this is my spawn house. Doesn't it look like my build style? Build style.
It looks so nice.
Spile. It looks like your build
style. Yeah, my
spile.
Build style. This is my spile.
Yeah.
It definitely looks more like when I was turning on shaders. Style.
For sure.
This is totally my place.
Mm-hmm. My spile.
See that?
How long did it take you to build in Asia? It looks amazing.
It took me like about 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Yeah, cool. F is short for in Asia.
Mm-hmm. F is for friends who do stuff together.
I thought you were going to say it's like short for like...
It's for lazy spelling.
For like...
It's food.
Fud. Food. Food.
Food.
Food. Do you guys need
then
food?
Then we got the food. Mansion and beer.
Oh, here's my
stuff.
Actual spawn house.
Right yeah, here. Where it was.
Mm-hmm. Isn't it beautiful?
It's pretty
it's
good.
It's a chest.
Yeah, she lived in that chest.
Oops, I overshot
yeah, I
it. I'm going.
I lived in the chest.
I like what you did with the bed sheets.
Thank
nice,
you.
Nice.
I changed them.
They're beautiful.
Once.
Did they smell kind of a little bit?
I just wait till the first pair disintegrates and then I put on a new set.
Oops, I overshot it again.
Man, that clock tower took them ages to build.
That's a stolen joke, my friends.
Oh, that's a nice screen.
Throw it at someone so you don't.
And then Beerus's cool village.
This is like
nice
is
spot
one of the,
for a screenshot.
Beerus's village is like
I'm,
one of
I'm
the best things I've ever
seen. I'm taking so many screenshots
here.
Yeah,
Beerus's so village is legit.
Too legit to quit.
Legit.
This and the pirate village are just really good.
Well, the pirate village could use, you know, I don't know.
Good builders?
Some help.
Wow.
Especially if they would like, give me my pants back.
Gosh.
Damn.
Sorry, Nigel. Too late.
Oh. It's too late. Okay. This is cool though. I like his base a lot.
On my
oh, I haven't been down here.
Ooh.
What is this?
There was something going on down
these
here.
These are cool. What? He's doing all
what?
This stuff.
Mm-hmm. He's doing a lot of stuff.
What?
Yeah. This I think this cool. was supposed to be the tree farm.
Oh, that's really cool.
Oh yeah.
I think so.
There's lava there. Don't go in it.
Oh.
All right.
Yep.
Cool.
Don't
what's
go in the
next?
Lava.
Very cool.
Pro tips
haunted mansion?
Mansion? Yeah, GG one.
I mean,
mansion.
We've been to the mansion a lot, so.
Yeah, I mean, what I would say, considering this tour is already half an hour
excessive.
And is going to be either 3 hours
it's
long.
It's going to be a long tour.
Like, is there, like, one thing I can say about the mansion is that it was one of the first buildings where we decided that, with old people's bases, we wouldn't destroy them, and that we would instead
repurpose
them. The ones around spawn, anyway.
Yeah.
Unless you're an Aaron Tayer and down.
And a lot of them have been so far. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, there are a few that were torn down, like the sea and
the
Liam's
hospital.
House and the hospital.
Hospital.
And you know things like that, but they were kind of just. To make room for other things that then often didn't even happen. So
Oh man, Edson's village here is so cool.
I didn't even know this was here.
Hello.
Yeah. He's just like Batman perched on the.
Yeah, he worked hard to get this done.
For the download and everything for the end of the world.
I thought I talked.
I killed Edson a number of times here.
I feel like we definitely need to have something like that on the new server too. Some sort of trading place.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
you don't have to shut
the gate.
One gate open at a time code.
The whale ride.
On, this is something that I wanted to reveal on the tour, but like I don't know how many people see.
Where are you guys?
Some of the secret things. We're back at spawn.
Oh. Yep. Look at the house that I never put anything in. I
my
just
turtle hut is over there also somewhere.
Oh, yeah, the turtle hut. Oh, the
you mean
turtle
hut.
Yeah, I did change the blocks.
Turtle hut, yeah.
At the Hall of Heroes, there's a secret that
I
know
about that.
Oh, I know what secret you know of.
There's Pudsey's house.
You did show me that poet.
There's about
ages ago.
I missed the rubber ducky.
Pudsey's house.
Won't lie, the evil rubber
ducky.
Look
at that amazing beetroot.
Now I can't remember if I showed people or not. I guess I did.
I
did show me.
You showed people?
Yep, yep.
Oh, dang it, I ender-pearled it.
Into my bag.
Yes, come on.
Yeah.
Where is it? There it is. It's over here.
You showed me this too.
How did you find this anyway? How did you find this, poet?
Find what?
When you were building the patron.
Isn't it this?
Oh, dang it.
Shift.
Yeah.
I didn't know about this.
Oh, there's a skeleton.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I did. I knew about this.
Oh, they're talking about something else. No, yeah. Don't show them. So,
I see their names
what
up
is this?
In a moment.
What are we looking at?
What are we looking at?
What are you guys looking at?
Nothing.
Don't claim them.
Oh my god.
Where are you?
What are you guys doing?
It's probably by this torch.
I had no idea. I knew that it's about that fire bridge, but I didn't know how to get to it.
Where is this thing?
I don't know where to go.
Oh, here it is.
No, tell us. What were you looking at?
No, nothing. Don't worry about
it. We were looking at, there was like a tree that I had customized.
All right, and
I thought
it was really cool. Whatever they're talking about.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
Oh, you made a grotto thing.
Yeah, I made this. And at the end of it was a sword that I was going to actually replace. Because I didn't have a sword.
Yep, yep.
And now I have a smite sword that I got from Fabe.
This is cool.
I stole a sword from Huck for a long time. It got broken.
Oh.
So perhaps. I never ended up getting that sword back.
What about the Hand of Poet?
What? Oh, I don't know what happened to that.
That was on Retcubed.
Let's go in the Hall of Heroes.
Yep.
What's your secret, Anasia? I'm up here. Tell
no
me.
Secret.
I have no secrets. I am an open book.
I found the time to tell.
It was a tree.
Don't give it away. Okay.
It's a custom tree. Yeah.
In the Hall of Heroes.
They were up there. Okay. They were over there.
Yeah, we were definitely.
You'll have to find it in the world download.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to watch back their video and then have to go underworld download to see it.
Mm-hmm.
But what? I just like building little things like that and then never telling anybody.
Time shot in space.
I think a lot of people like doing that because I did that a lot too. There's a lot of little things that I've hidden here and there.
Workbenches.
Well, show us, Codewing.
Well, I mean, I think there's workbenches beneath here. Yeah.
We got too much to do.
That's really funny.
Like, you guys remember?
Everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
You guys remember our charity events?
I like how mine and Code's banners are equally crappy.
Good job.
Yeah, wow. JK.
I won once.
Good job.
Like, even Fave's is kind of fancy, but ours is just...
It's not much
a letter. Wait, why are you changing signs? No. What did you do?
It's all the world.
And I
mode.
Won
okay.
the fishing competition.
You're like, this is me. I am Mara. I won.
Yeah. The only Nation ever won anything. Server.
I'm pretty sure this should be five for
I was
me.
The laziest fisherman.
Code, did you ever see where I hid all my crafting tables?
No.
I will show you.
Oh, wait!
Are they in here?
Oh, guys, this is episode 99 for me.
Uh-oh.
Dang it!
Wow.
Wait.
Two-parter!
Just make this second episode 1 minute long.
How come I'm not on this
episode? 1 minute. So make it two-parter.
Welcome to Time Shot. Okay, bye.
I also have five wins, not four.
That's okay.
Ow.
Okay.
All right, let's
that's
just
okay.
Get
we
out
don't
this
care.
Way.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go, nice. Let's go. We have too much to do.
I fixed it.
So much to see in so little time. Look at all the dead people. Okay.
It's
let's
an equal
here.
Sign. That just looks like negative one.
It's so weird to break holes into the walls.
Whatever.
Yeah. We're in.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
The world is ending.
Yeah. So code. The crafting tables.
Why, Jake? Yeah. I don't have any tools.
I'm surprised you didn't find them.
Thank you.
But maybe you didn't look for them.
I didn't really look.
Exactly. They were right here all along.
There's only two.
No, there's not.
Wait, where are you
someone
people?
Stole the stolen work benches.
In his basement. Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh.
The crafting table. Oh, God. Somebody took them all.
Oh, my gosh. But you know what,
I mean,
Code?
I still have all the original
I think it's time for you to make your first crafting table on the server.
No. Yeah, you should.
My
you
question,
should.
Yeah. Are you going to continue
get the achievement.
It
get
to
the achievement.
I'm not going to get the achievement.
Come on, get the achievement. That's such a good idea.
Dude, man.
Kurt and I were just talking about this the other day about how he's going to do it. He's like, I can't ever make a crafting table. I just can't do it.
Come on. Do it. I have four planks for you right now.
It could be the last block placed. So
here they are.
Yep.
Right. It could be the last block placed on the server.
Aww. Right here on camera. Dude.
Did he make sticks? Dun, 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 dun.
Dun, 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 and I made buttons.
We don't know how to make a crafting table.
How do you do this, guys? I'm so confused.
Pressure plates.
Poor cat doesn't even know how to make a crafting table.
I'm lost, guys.
But one in every slot.
Right, I guess you really can't. I guess you really can't train a cat.
Mm-hmm. No cat to do new tricks.
Wow! Yay!
You said you'd never make a crafting table on time.
Well, we already know he's a big phony liar.
He's a liar.
He's a liar.
Ditch him. We should have murdered him right then and there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I want to see your place.
Where did I finish it just this morning.
I want to see them too.
This morning
I hate these stairs. Okay,
a couple hours.
I hate these stairs. I'm sorry, but these stairs are so slow.
Yeah, I usually ender pearl down.
They look pretty, but they're pretty ugly.
Your trap.
Wow!
I'm just kidding.
They look pretty, but they're pretty ugly.
I'm just kidding. This is so cool, though. Hold on, I gotta turn on the lights.
Wait.
Oh, I turned them off.
Why is there some glass missing?
Oh, I turned them off.
It bothers me.
There we go.
There's no glass in these.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, because there's leaves in those.
Poet, you are a good builder.
Thanks.
How come I don't
have
much
gold is in this room?
What? Oops. Sorry.
How many gold blocks did
you use?
It
hurts my eyes to look at this.
Can we each have a block?
About a stack. It's not that much.
Can we each have a block for being contributors to the server?
Huh?
What?
Where's the time shot room for all of us?
Yeah.
The time shot room. Well, you guys.
Like, I have actually done a
selfish poet
in your stream.
I've invested 24 days of my life into this server.
Yeah, poet. It's my block.
April has a sign right somewhere in here.
I do?
Yeah. What? Somewhere.
Hucky poo. Wow.
Oh, there's Hux.
Yeah. Oh, I actually know where my block is.
Oh, there's April's. Yeah.
You know what? I'm going to be in your next donator room.
I'm here donated.
Yeah, Mara's in here more than once.
I think I know where it is. It was actually even before I joined.
This wall here.
Really tempted to push you in Asia.
Yep,
really
yep.
tempted.
Found it.
Don't do it.
Found it.
So pretty.
That was a long time ago.
So we can get to MK's base from here, can't we?
Yeah.
What, no one wants to see my base?
No.
You have a base besides the one that's
house on the server.
All right, I guess that's back that way. We can head over there. Ender pearl.
We should show things like the old Nether hub, nostalgic.
No, it looks really bad right now.
Does it?
I went there and I recorded
it. Because I tore it down.
Again?
Oh my god, Cor! I just saw your pillar.
Oh, yeah. Dang! I landed in
Fort
the water.
Poet. That was built by me.
Where are we going?
April's house.
That's safe.
I thought we were going to April's house.
Yeah?
Was I wrong?
Yeah, so, we can always take the portal back to my place if you want.
This is
April's
told
me to go
house.
Hide in there. I thought couldn't go in there. It was great.
She's got zombies. Look at
Babe's tower.
Oh, these
we're all heading
new.
Towards MK's.
Oh. Yeah. Well, this is April's house. Okay, I'm leaving.
I built those like yesterday, those houses.
Oh, I see.
I finished
Yep.
I was actually going to make a bridge across here, but it never happened.
Still looks good.
Oh, poop. I'm really bad at enderpearling sometimes. By sometimes, I mean all the time.
But you're a perleaver.
I'm a perleaver. Yeah. My texture pack still has poke and jayets everywhere.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw that.
It's pretty great.
Mm-hmm.
So many
they got out of hand for a while.
Fabe's patron monument is still just one of the coolest things, I think.
It looks so
on
cool.
On the server.
Oh, yeah.
MK's base is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's crazy.
How long did he spend building that? It's amazing.
One episode.
Yeah, one episode.
What a dweeb.
What, Fabe, yeah.
However, he spent probably hours and hours and hours in creative mode doing it.
Yeah, definitely.
Nah, he didn't. There's the cast.
And then he transferred
and
it.
And then you hear the cast
all the way over here.
Oh, that's so funny.
I remember a random memory of Poet just standing in here.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
Like he was wearing an armor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good fun times. To do that. To like line it up.
Yeah.
This is a cool base.
There you go.
The cat is hiding.
Brilliant.
Football player.
Yeah.
Best.
Okay, what's next?
We could take her portal Fabes? To go to the old Nether Hub if you guys want to see it. For
we should just go to Fabes. It's really nothing worth looking at, unfortunately.
Oh, you guys are mean. But all the old viewers are going to be like, oh my god.
It's gone. It's nothing there.
Poets,
Let's go to the hub and just admire the world.
Well, we're going to Fabes, apparently.
Well, Fabes and then we go to the hub.
Fabes is like right
Fabes and then
there's a lot of bad.
Yeah, just got to...
Yeah.
Okay. Okay,
Bab and Weave,
you
boys.
Said my base was bad.
Bab and Weave, dead here. Mobs. Oh my gosh.
I believe, but I don't have any armor, so the belief is not
working. Okay, I'm going.
No!
Oh, I'm going.
Jake, be a shield.